Hey, you guys, it's your girl, the Empress 917, and I'm coming to you with another one. And another one. Okay, you guys, let's go ahead while my truck is warming up out here in these streets. You know, might as well do a little tarot card reading. Let's see what the energies for the DM will be for the first 14 days of February. Excuse me. Y'all, I love this nude I have on. It's called, it's so pretty. It's the nude, what is it called? It's by NYX and it's called Honeymoon. I ain't going on no honeymoon no time soon, but you know, I'm just playing y'all, but you know, it's just, you know, I love colors and trying new things out, trying new hair, new colors out. So anyway, you already know Spirit is in the building. Spirit, we thank you for being here and giving us clear and concise messages on what's going on so we can change some things and tweak some things in order to fit our life. Let's go, Spirit. Okay, Divine Masculine off top is bored in the situation that they're in. They're very bored. This cup that somebody's trying to give them, they don't really want it right now. Divine Masculine said who? I don't want it. Okay. Let's see, Divine Masculine. You talking some stuff already? You talking some stuff already? Come on. Yeah, they're bored. They no longer want to invest in this situation. Excuse me, you guys. they no longer want to invest in this. This is not for them anymore. It's not. They just found out that, you know, this... Okay, this is a Tower moment. These cards are going everywhere, y'all. Excuse me. I have to make sure I got them all. Okay. Oof. Okay, Lord. Let me get all of these. Okay. Yeah, but as I was saying, this person no longer wants to invest. This DM said, no, sir, no, ma'am. I don't want this cup. I don't want to invest. I don't want anything from it. I'm not getting anything out of the investments that I am doing. I am bringing home this, doing this, and doing that. And it's no way in the world that I can satisfy you. So, therefore, I don't care about satisfying you at this point in time. Okay? And because the DM is really sitting over there looking at this Empress like, dang, I gotta have you, baby. I've been playing around, pushing around, you know, just doing my thing or whatever, you know. But now that you walked out of my life, I feel like this Divine Feminine is walking out of this person's life. And now that I can't have what I want, oh, no. It don't sit well with me. I'm still holding on tight, trying to find the strength and the endurance to go ahead and leave this situation alone, because I don't care what I'm going to lose out on at this point. I'm ready to move on. Like, I'm losing out anyway, sticking and staying somewhere I don't want to be. I'm losing out every day. This person is gaining, but I'm losing out. That's what the Divine Masculine said. Yeah, the Divine Masculine wants to move on to some stability. They realize that they lost money in the last relationship that they're in right now with this partnership. They lost so much money. They're like, it's time for me to go toward my new beginning, new pentacles, new money, new everything. And I'm going to try to start up a relationship with this person that I really care about. But this time it's going to be truthful. This time I'm going to be honest. This time those secrets that I had, I'm cutting it out myself this time. You don't have to worry about cutting my secrets out, DF. I'm cutting them out this time. You don't have to worry. You don't have to worry, because it's time for me to take the step out. Take the leap of faith and step out here on faith, because I need to fight for us. I need to fight for what we have. I need to fight it. I need to fight off the people that are trying to be the naysayers in this, as well as I need to fight off the fact that I'm hiding my emotions for you. I am hiding all of my feelings for you. You are the one that I choose to be with, Divine Feminine. You are the one that I choose to start a home with, a foundation with. This is where I get my most joy and happiness from. This whole twin flame connection is what I choose now. At first I didn't choose it, but now I'm choosing it. Yeah. And this Queen of Pentacles is still trying to do some black magic to make this person not run in. But this person here, the more black magic she does, the more black magic makes him want to run off and turn his back on her. So continue to let her do that, because this person is looking for their wish fulfillment and happiness. And this is what they're holding on to. They're holding on to somebody who made them satisfied completely. And even he knows that this family dynamic is going to be very prosperous for him. This person is holding on to balancing out the fact that this person wants this Divine Feminine. And this is what this person is doing right now. This person is being, the whistle has been blown on this person that they really need to go ahead and cut out the partnership, the teamwork that they're doing right now, because there's some sneaky people that are in the game right now. Somebody's being sneaky. Yeah. And this person is offering you, this Queen of Pentacles is offering you a little bit and keeping you in and out of a relationship, keeping you cheating, keeping you in this open relationship. And it's all the things she wants to do is cause you lost and regret. And that's what's going on. And she is going to leave you out in the cold, or she feels lost and regret because you're leaving her out in the cold right now to start this new passionate beginning. But either way, somebody wants to start a new passionate beginning. And I really think it's the karmic and the divine masculine, to be honest with you. But I feel like the divine masculine is the one who is healing, who is going to shift and change this whole dynamic with them. He's about to stare up a tower moment, and it's about to be over with. That's what's going on right now. He's about to blow up, Shuate. All of this got to go. So you lied to me. So you're doing this. So you're doing that. Guess what? Bye bye, boom, boom. It's gotta go. And so the thing is, this person is watching you and they want to communicate with you, Divine Feminine. They're watching and they want to communicate with you because you put an ending to this. You put an ending to this, and the reason why you put an ending to it, because it was no longer serving you. And the fact that you put an ending to it made this person switch up their game and say, hold on, wait a minute now. You mean to tell me you ending something with me? I wasn't expecting that. I can't take that now. You know, I can't take you ending something with me. Because this here is supposed to be forever. This divine masculine thought that no matter what, this divine feminine was always going to stick by them through whatever they put them through. But this divine feminine said, ha-ha, wake up. Not today. All right? There's a change that's happening. So you guys, please like, comment, and subscribe to the video if you would like a personal read. My information will be in the description box below. Bye, Collective. I love you.